I always planned on finishing my degree. Then this happened. And then this happened.
Yes!
Then this happened, which meant I needed to earn a degree employers respect in a way that fit my life without taking on a mountain of debt. And then this happened. And that's when things really started happening. Check out WGU today. Education that works for you.